today I'm going to show you on how I used to copy different types of things together. Like some people wonder how I did copy things together in running class. Actually, I used to type my word, but sometimes you need some past and write up in your past class. So this is how you do it. Like you don't need any app. Just like if I want to copy different type of things together, instead of clicking on everything, you're essentially of clicking on everything, like you combine everything together, right? So I don't do that. I just copy it one by one, then I can interpret what I want to do. So like if I copy this one now, I copy this test. So if I want to copy another test, I click on it. Okay, so you can see that I'll be able to copy two tests together. Okay, so let me show you how it works. Alright, so let's say I want to post my write-up here for just an example of two different groups. So I copy, let's say I copy from my past class. I want to use some write-up that I've did on my past class, and I don't want to do a forward message, you understand? So I want to copy it, like I want to copy it to this page, I want to organize it. But it's advisable you use, if you want to organize it very well, you use your book write-up on your phone. But I assume that I want to just do it directly here now. So you understand that I copy two things together, and if I use this key which is here to just paste, which is I want to paste, it will paste the last one I copied. You understand? It will paste the last one I copied. So what you have to do is click on this one here, so you can see something like that. I'm using hydro keyboard for it. Okay, so this hydro keyboard, so click on that thing like a book there. You can see this thing, just click on it here. So once you click on it, you can see the two things I have copied so far. The two things I copied, this one, this is the last one I copied, this is the first one I copied. So I can just do it like this. That's the first one I do also. I copied here, so I can just paste and copy and send it. And if I want to send this other one, just click on it, send it. So this, what you copy, this thing is going to use 1 hour before it expires. So if you don't want it to expire, I want it to be on your phone as far as your phone is off for life. Even though if you switch off your phone and you still on it, you still meet it there. This method, just hold click it, then click on this pin, you pin it down. So hold click it, click on this pin, you pin it down. And if you want to delete it, because it wouldn't delete again for life, as far as your phone is alive. So you can click on this delete to delete it. So you can click on it to delete it. Then you can undo it. So that is it. So that's how I copy different types of things. You can see my different types of documents just here. No need of just copy. I've already copied it and pin it down there. So that is one of the secrets I show you. So you can meet me on my channel to learn more on the creatives, graphic design, video editing. On my channel, that's Obafemi Graphics. So thank you, this team is Obafemi.